Karma. As Noctis. The Prince. It's a flashy ass animation. Love it. I wonder if actually cooldowns actually know how to deal with Noctis. Now 4-1 pressure. Why is he going for punish? That hurts. Nice. Oh, that hurts.
Round 2. Fight.
Soul Calibur action happening. Very refreshing to see a new DLC character play at high level. Nice. Why is he punished?
KO.
He knows. He knows.
Round 3. Fight.
Yes, Divergence Rising 1-4 is actually a neutral combo, so it's a very strong 12 punish, great punish. So Kudan's actually trying to figure out which side he decides to avoid a lot of crosses. Spear. The kebabs. That's gonna hurt. Oh, he whiffed his combo.
KO.
Nice. 3-0 for KO. Kudan does not look happy. King Akuma seems to be a solid player for every character he plays anyway, so I'm not surprised that Noctis is looking solid. DLC. I think he knows he just cheats his way with Noctis. Poor Kudans, man. That laugh.